Okay, so today I'm gonna be doing a Katy Perry eyeshadow look. I don't know if you can see it. I'll try to put a picture in the description. But it's really pretty. And I think she's really pretty. Hello, see posters. Duh. Anyways, that's what I'm gonna start out. What she has is like this light blue, and then with a black eyeliner maybe, and false lashes. I'm not going to do the false lashes because I wear glasses and it sucks to wear glasses with lashes. Rhyming. It's for criming. I don't know. Anyways, that's where we're going to go. So, just give me a few minutes to get ready. I'm going to focus on the eyes because I'm not doing a whole face makeup tutorial today. So, I don't really know how to work my camera that well on my iPad. But what we're going to start with is you don't even need expensive makeup. You can use this. This is a makeup kit I got for Christmas. And we're just going to use the blues here for it. Alright? Okay. This is what it's going to look like when it's done. It looks really pretty, I think. It's hard not to make it look hookerish because of the blues that you use. I guess if you just blend it right, it won't look as hookerish. I don't know. But that's my Katy Perry blue eye makeup look. And I hope that it works for you. And I hope that you like it. And I hope that you try it. And if you do, please do a video of it, I mean. Or send me a picture on the little comment box, please. I would like to see it. I think it would be really nice. And, yeah, thank you for watching. Bye. Mwah.